This is it, buddy.
What? This is the awesome recording studio where we're gonna record our album?
It's a studio. It says it on the door. It's official.
This is one of those lame karaoke things.
Well, I'm afraid I've got some bad news.
You're gonna come in here with me, like the Tenacious D I know, and change rock.
Pingers!
Now, look, dude. You gotta record other people's songs.
Yeah, well, that's where a little studio engineering comes in handy, my hard
fucking
amigo.
This is the greatest and best song in the world.
Hey, nigga!
Long time ago, me and my brother
Haribo
hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shine.
It's Michael Rowe.
In the middle of the road.
And he said,
no breathing.
Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other.
And we each said, you piece of shit!
Needless to say, the beast was stunned.
A whip crack went his from his fingers!
And the beast was done. He asked us, this is not the greatest song in the world, no. This is just a
nigga!
Couldn't remember the greatest song in the world,
yeah.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. 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 Fiddle diddle.
This, my friends, the song we sang on that fateful night, it didn't actually sound anything like this song!
I think we did that joke already.
Riddle, diddle, diddle, fiddle, riddle, diddle.